My sister, tell us your name and where you come from and what the Lord has done in your life.
My
name is Tueni Kalawa Amporo. I'm from Wediva. I'm here to glorify the name of our Heavenly Father and to thank Him for all that He had done in my life. I'm here to testify concerning the transfer that he was in our workplace. We were two people selected to be transferred to Oshakati. Someone was selected first to be transferred to Oshakati, but he gave an excuse that he cannot go because of her child who used to go to daycare, and then later I was selected to go. I was not feeling good, and I told the men of God to pray for me. My reason was that I should come always to practice on first day for the choir at this choir ministry, and if I go to Oshakati, I will not have time to do that. When I informed the man of God, he prophesied to me that let the will of God be done.
Clap your beautiful for Jesus Christ.
It is true that the will of God is done or is fulfilled. The one who was selected to go to Oshakati is the one who went. Me, I'm no more going to Oshakati.
As I said earlier, that if you let Jesus Christ to intervene in every situation, you will never fail. Because He's not a failure. That's why when Jesus Christ intervenes, He comes with divine intervention. That's why we are here today to testify His goodness. Because He don't like sharing the glory. Glory be to Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
I want to thank our Lord Jesus Christ, our Heavenly Father, because of His love and His grace, divine grace, and to continue honoring the anointing of this place.
Yes, sister, our word of encouragement to you. Keep coming to Christ and create a strong relationship with Jesus Christ. Make the word of God the standard of your life. You are blessed.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.